Hey there friends, it's me MP and welcome back sa another awkward solo video. And yan, release date ngayon ng Reedus with the Fetus and I'm excited to play it. Tagal ko na naabangan to since inannounce siya noong E3 2016. So yeah, let's go. Normal of course. Okay. Asahan nyo na maraming cutscene to since it's a Kojima game. Ay, yung mga freebies ko. Okay. Ingay na mga sasakyan. So, kung hindi kayo pamilyar kay Hideo Kojima, well, piling ko na makilala nyo sino si Hideo Kojima. Siya yung director ng Metal Gear. Metal Gear Solid 1 to 5, pangabing iba niyang gawa, Police Notes and Zone of the Enders. Ilang ang alam ko. I'm sure may iba pa siyang laro. Higher level of Tomb Raider sa bindo. Huh. So madali lang sa akin since Gemini ako. Ooh, nice graphics. Si Ludens. Siya yung mascot ng Kojima Production. Cool seas. I guess yung whale yun is nod to sa burning whale sa MGS5. Sini yan? Kobo Abe? Should I press something? I know.
Once there was an explosion. A bang which gave birth to time and space. Once there was an explosion. A bang which set a planet spinning in that space.
Big Bang?
Once there was an explosion. A bang which gave rise to life as we know it. And then came the next explosion.
Para sexual innuendo yun, eh. So kung familiar kayo sa games ni Hideo Kojima, in my opinion, more on movie siya kaysa game. Yung style niya. So inaasahan ko na hindi ganun ka action packed itong Death Stranding, pero more on story siya. Yay, Mads Mikkelsen. Ganda ng graphics. And also, hindi ko nanood ng trailers ng Death Stranding, so wala akong idea kung what kind of game to. Ang alam ko lang, delivery simulator siya. May pagkaganon. Guillermo del Toro. Also si Norman Reedus ang main character. Kung di nyo kailangan si Norman Reedus, siya yung nasa Walking Dead, si Daryl. And nandito rin si Mads Mikkelsen, siya yung nasa Doctor Strange, yung kalaban doon. Also Hannibal and Polar. Lumalabas ang pagka-MGS na ganito. Thank you. endurance. Sorry, medyo tahimik ako. Ina-observe ko yung cutscene eh. Hindi ko pala nabawasan yung audio. Masyadong malakas. Pagputi ng uwak. Himala. Hindi ganun kahaba ang cutscene. Okay, yung controls. Bukas mo natin yung... Audio, masyadong malakas. Can't hear shit. Can't hear myself. Oops. R1 to tap scan. Ah, whoa, okay. Shit's cool, yo. Where's my bike? So far, may pagka, oh my god, may pagka MGS 5 yung feeling ng controls niya. Oops, except for that. Reedus with the fetus. Puro handprints ah. Also, since this is a Kojima game, inaasahan ko na shit's weird, yo. Pilot ko to. Spider sense tingling. That nipple graphics. You
Reedus.
hatchet. Hindi ako familiar kung sinong actress to. What are these ghosts? Kung nakita niyo yung ad ng Death Stranding sa Rick and Morty, yun yun. Gonna cry. Come on, episodal din to? Episodic?
I think they're gone. What the hell? Didn't mean to grab you so hard. Tears. A chiral allergy. So... you have dooms, like me.
I've got the extension factor, but I think you got me beat.
What's your level? You can see them, right?
No, but I can sense them.
Level two, then.
Hmm? What are you doing here?
Trying to stay dry. Same as you.
May kinalaman ba yun sa input ng birthday ko? Kung makikita ko hindi? Since mababa yun sa akin?
My name is Fragile.
Yeah, I've heard of you.
That right? Sam Porter Bridges. The man who delivers.
What the hell? Ano yan?
You want it? A crypto buy it a day keeps the time fall away.
The fuck? I must make it in one delivery. Come on. Up. What's this? Ubu.
Beginning scan.
Up. Continue. Okay. Anong kailangan deliver? Smart drug. Smart drug. Ah, okay, ito. This is tools. What am I looking at? You know what? Yay!
What took you so long? It's not like the legend to come in late.
Likes. Napa nang gilakad ko. Paikot-ikot pa. Awesome. This guy's dead. Ano ba? Sa Okami. Pag dumaan sa Amaterasu. Okay. Ano yung dugo niya? Glitter. Psycho Mantis. Yun yata yung character ni Troy Baker. What the hell? What the fuck? Sala egg. Holy shit. That's cool and weird at the same time. Well, like I said earlier na pag Kojima game, more on movie siya kaysa game. Ate yung sana sa E3 2016. Eh, may material. So deep.
Thank you.
Title card. Nope. For you. Crabs. Repatriate. We need to take a return to life from business. Let's see, follow the strat to buy some stuff. Okay. Pop. Okay. Weird, no? Oh, si Mads Mikkelsen. Ang weird ba? Speechless ako sa ka-weirdo nito ba? But the game looks good though. Ang weird lang talaga.
Once there was an explosion. A bang which gave rise to life as we know it. And then came the next explosion.
Oh, you're awake. So,
how does it
feel to be back in the world of the living?
Guillermo del Toro.
Don't worry. I'm a doctor. Well, a coroner, originally.
Well, kundi niya kanila si Guillermo del Toro, ano siya?
Well,
director.
I'm well acquainted with the dead. Not like you, of course. Contrary to the name, I've never actually died.
What's it been, Sam? 10 years? Look at us. A bunch of deathless freaks meeting like this. Yeah, well, good to see you too. President's waiting.
Are you doing all right?
Movie.
You remember Amelie went west. Took her 3 years to cross. She's trying to rebuild the country. together, you can help us reconnect. You can make America whole. Sam, if we don't all come together again, humanity will not survive.
We don't need a country. Not anymore.
We do. Alone, we have no future.
No, America's finished. Bridget, you're the president of jack shit.
Sam, listen to me.
You killed her. Itim na yun. Parang grasa.
So you are willing to help me?
No, I...
Sam, I'll be waiting for you on the beach.
She's dead,
Madam
son.
President. Oh no.
Doctor, we need your help.
Jadi doktor ah. Iba doktor si Deadman. Pati sila mag-elect ng bago, kaya yung last president. What? What? Yo, upo yung bang kayo.
The facilities to the southwest. Remember that you'll be passing through VT territory.
We built the incinerator way up in the mountains so that the chiral matter in the smoke wouldn't reach the city. It won't be easy carrying a body up there.
We'll be monitoring you around the clock. If anything comes up, we'll offer you support via the cufflinks.
Wala pa rin akong BB. Can I play now? Yes.
Sam, this is Die Hardman. Dead men explained how to use the cuffs, right? Use them to check the location of the incinerator.
Bayo! Pag nabitaw mo ka ba yung bangkay, madadamage? Yeah. I saw your white suit. gutom na ako. Nag-glitter yung paa niya. Naramdaman siya sugat. Kanya lang yata nag-healing na yun eh, yung baby na yun. How do I stick in? Salikot ko lang ba? Saan ako punta? Ay, nasalip pa ba? Oh god, wala akong ladder. Oh boy, jump. Closest ladder. Deep breath. Safe na ata tayo eh. Hindi ko napuntahan yung isang area. Mabalik ako na lang yun. Night.
Thanks for the help.
Hehe.
It's a miracle either of you made it back. When someone with Dooms hooks up to a BB, your feelings and memories cause feedback, like with a speaker. It amplifies fears and stress, and runs the risk of taking you to a place from which you will not return. I'm sorry, but this BB has been pushed beyond its limits. This also is the only option.
Sam, get cleaned up and come to the president's office. We need to talk.
Sa ngayon, mas interested ako sa story niya sa karakter ni Mads Mikkelsen. Awesome. Ano tong star na to?
Sam, I thought I told you Dooms and BBs were a dangerous combination. Huh, perhaps a shower is in order. You're still covered in chiralium. Don't want the president to see you.
What character niya?
What are you talking about? He's dead.
Guillermo.
You're upset. Is this about BB-28?
Go fuck yourself. I'm not sure.
Listen up, Sam. Terminals Amelie's people built in the towns and cities they pass through on their journey west are called knots. The infrastructure
like
is there, but the chiral
like, comment, and subscribe.
Right now, it's only capable of transmitting voice communications, sometimes wired, sometimes wireless, and a small amount of data. So, unless the necessary data stored on site, our chirograms won't show up. Amelie and the other Bridges members you've seen around the place are grams generated with local data, in case you didn't know. Anyway, all you've got to do is find the knot, connect your Cupid, and bring chiral communications online. Once you connect it to the terminal, you'll be able to initiate zero-time massive data transmission with the UCA network. And just like that, you'll reconnect us not only to each other, but to our past. All the lost and fragmented junk data will be compiled and restored, like bringing a dinosaur back to life from a fossil. ...4.6 billion years of history on Earth. All the wisdom and knowledge we lost since the Death Stranding will be ours again. And that, my friend, is how we'll beat this thing. Once you establish chiral communications, generating grams won't be an issue. You'll also be able to use chiral printers. Won't be long before we're able to send all kinds of things through the wire.
Except anything original. or that's got a soul. Nothing real, just copies.
True. Which is why we'll still need porters like you. Before and after we're made whole, we'll need men in the middle.
No rest for the wicked, huh?
Yeah, well, idle hands and all that. We'll give you the details at the dispatch terminal. Make sure you check it upstairs. Drop's waiting up there, too.
These shoes look like they've done some serious miles. Shall I dispose of them?
Wait. Hold on. There's something I want you to look into. My blood seemed to set those things off. Happened more than once.
Set them off? How do you mean?
I don't know. You took my blood, didn't you? You tell me.
All right. I'll see what I can do.
Lahat pala ng role ni Guillermo del Toro. How do I use this? Ah, okay. Got it! Let's go! Kaya natin yan! Layo ah. Where am I going again? Okay. You go there! Wow, magtayo mababa to! Yo! Yo! Oh! Yo! Jenga. Malayo pa pala.
Proceed to distribution center.
Bigat siguro nito. Deliver to? Wait, nalilito ako. Damian. What are you?
Heads up, Sam. Your cargo's been pinged. Move. Now, before someone has eyes on you. Get to your destination ASAP if you don't want to get caught.
Shit. Run, boy. Ang dami na matay dito. Isa lang ba yun? Oh shit. Sarapan. Oh my god. Oh god. Oh god. Sisira yung delivery ko. Ah. daming naruin. Kaya baka layo yun.
Something wrong, Sam?
I don't know. Kid doesn't look so hot.
Nothing to worry about. Its functions are temporarily suspended, but they can be restored. I can perform the necessary maintenance at a distribution center. Hurry, though.
God.
Been spotted by them. Find somewhere to hold up.
Kaya ko. I can do this.
Trust my instincts.
I can do this. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Sana yung sa MGS, lol. Pussy boy. Wala pala selling pink down dito. Ito, ito ba yung mule boots?
Been busy? Seems all the mules in your vicinity have been incapacitated.
Ah, may use pa lang ano.
Keep on keeping on.
Dami. Don't cry, BB. Oh,
Stranding's to blame for all of this. The gazers, the fall of America, everything. It warped the world beyond recognition. Humanity had to scramble like rats fleeing a sinking ship. But there's nowhere else to go. There's no future living like this. If we're to survive, we need to find another way. A way to overcome the PTs, the Death Stranding, the whole damn mess.
Ito pa yung area. God damn it. Don't mind me. Layo. Sobrang layo naman. Shit, sa harapan ko mismo. Sira na yung cargo ko. Na layo pa. Cat boy. Keep on keeping on. Nakat, you idiot. Thank you. nasaan yung isang bomba. Fuck off. Nawalan pa rin. Yun, safe na ako. Oh boy. Stop raining, please. Sobrang layo pa ba? Layo nga. And there goes my copyright again. Oh boy. Oh boy. Stop. Ganda ng environment dito. Kahit yung let's say na isolated, yung mukhang walang laman, pero iba yun ang point of the game. Solo ka but you're connecting something. Windows XP, joke lang. Keep on keeping on. Lore walk. run, boy. Đồ vô lọc mấy cô.
So you heard to usher us into a new chiral age or some shit?
Yeah. That cool?
Hell yeah, go for it. Been waiting forever today for this.
What?
Where'd you get that? That little guy. Same as mine. Where the hell did you get it?
I ain't no dance.
Yeah, I can't really say. But the little guy came with the pod, if you gotta know.
And who'd you get the pod from?
Igor, from Corpse Disposal.
My little brother.
That's sad.
So, what? He just gave one of these to you. Why?
I was there with him, at the end. We were moving a body. Things went to shit. There's BTs everywhere. And one of them grabbed him. So he told me to take it and run.
That right. So what's your story? You lived through a catastrophe like that, only to keep on doing the same work. Okay. Been a long time coming, I suppose. You take good care of that little guy. He belongs with the expedition, with you.
All right.
Better if you take this with you too, I reckon. Can't think of anyone who could use it more.
Yeah. Exoskeleton naman, please. Ano to? Matic grenade at blood bag. Okay. Thanks, I guess.
Sam, you've done it. Port Knot City is back on the grid. This community, a part of the UCA. Their data, a part of our shared wisdom. With enough time and enough chiroprinters, they'll be able to build ships. And one day, the waters will be ours again. All because you led the way. Though what follows in your wake isn't always good. Any city that joins the UCA becomes a bigger target for the terrorists. But we have to accept the dangers and press on, no matter what. The rest of America is waiting, Sam. Waiting for you to take the first step and connect them to the chiral network. I know you can reach them. Make us whole again.
Thanks. One more C in the UCA, huh? So, you fixing across the lake and head west?
Yeah. We got a boat?
No, not for years now. Terrorists took out everything, bridges that float. Only boat in town belongs to a private courier.
Private courier? Don't tell me. Fragile Express?
That's the one. I already spoke with their rep. I'm having them load the boat with some of the supplies you brought us. I'll bet the folks in Lake Knot will be tickled pink to see someone coming aboard. Been a while, I expect. Head on down to the harbor when you're ready. It's right outside the distro center. Don't worry. Port Knot never gets the rain. Feel free to rest up in your room before you head out.
Brain drop tangan tidur na. Thank you.
no time. And second, all this is over, I'll take you wherever you want to go.
Ladder.
Binigyan ng maraming hema. Hard to hold. Astro Baker.
The name's Higgs. The particle of God that permeates all existence. Ah, so it was you that dragged him into all this. Bloodied but unbound.
Bridget
Strand is dead. America's last president, dead and burned. And now the girl's been chosen to take mommy's place. Well, that won't wash. She's not cut out for politics, is she? But don't worry. I'll find her, and I'll keep her real safe.
You
see, I've come to understand the truth of the Death Stranding. Oh, there's so much you people don't know. The girl, for instance, she's not like you or me. Dooms ain't her thing. And she's more into destruction on a worldwide scale. An extinction entity.
Ganda ng order attack niya.
It's so hard to form connections when you can't shake hands. Fortunately, I've got a good connection to the other side. Now you, you're no bridge. To me, I'm bound to all of it. This world, that world, and our sweet little angel of death.
Boss fight na agad. I heard the call. Shit! Galing Bloodborne.
You're on the menu. All it'll take is one itty bitty void out to blow us all to kingdom come. So how about it? Aren't you getting tired of the grind? Isn't this what you've been waiting for this whole time?
Medyo patama yung sana. Hey, boss fight. That's cool.
Heads up, Sam. According to our damage assessments, it would only take a single void out to total Port Dot City. A single BT allowed to make contact with a civilian would be enough. We can't let that happen. You've got to deal with that BT right now.
Kikunat! Hindi pala nakakit dito. Wala naman patakuan. This is cool. Sana. Ayan siya. Layo. Boy, run, jump. Where am I going? Where should I go? Come on, 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 BB. That's the shit. Where's the fucker? Oh no. Jump! Jump! Sad. Ah, Serato! Kapos, God. Jody. Asana? Dude.
Vamos. Holy shit, that hurts. How do I use this? Where the fuck are we at? Agad! Wala naman naman to. Drop. Wala, may naman ba to? Suspense. Lord grenade, please. Fuck her at. Oh no, oh boy, oh boy. Oh boy. Ano? Equip. Ay, gago, ano pala yun? Yun eh. almost there, boy, almost there, almost there. Look out. We done, boys. Whew! That was fun. Dapat tagalan ng mga ladder. Pagpapikat lang. Silong. Dami kong biyabit.
Incredible. Simply incredible. For the first time in history, a human being has defeated a BT. Were you not a repatriate, I doubt it would have been possible. Not only does contact with your fluids pose no risk of triggering a void out, but in much the same way as your car is rejected by the beach, your blood can be used to expel BTs from our world and return them to the other side. You've given us hope, Sam. Perhaps we may yet be saved.
Be proud, my friend. Emily's still waiting for you in the west. Head to your boat. It's ready. Get those supplies to Lake Knot City.
I think crystals.
We're just getting started.
Yes, I'll stop here na muna. So far, I'm enjoying Death Stranding. I'm loving it. Sana na-enjoy nyo din, kahit nod lang. And, yeah. Like, comment, and subscribe. Don't forget to share. And, I'll see you on the next one. Bye for now.